Herbert Lee spent a year in prison for manslaughter. Last week, he was arrested in a stolen car again.
WLKY's Karen Roby spoke with the victim's father about how he felt when he heard Lee was in trouble with the law.
Vicki, Mark Hampton tells us he was out of town last week when he learned that Herbert Lee had been arrested and for allegedly stealing a car from the Louisville International Airport. He says that he was disappointed and saddened to hear the news. It's taken him years to forgive him, and he truly hates to hear that Lee is once again in police custody.
With his son's pictures close to his heart, Mark Hampton reflects on Herbert Lee's recent arrest.
I thought he was on the right path, and I was hoping he would stay on it if he was on it.
Hampton was out of town last week when he learned Lee was arrested for driving a stolen car. He was picked up in a brand new Camaro that police say was stolen from a rental car agency at the Louisville Airport. Lee could serve just 5 months for the incident.
I can't be worried about his sentence, because no matter what, he's off the hook for what he did for my children and for their friend.
What Lee did to Hampton's kids will haunt him forever. In December of 2008, Lee was behind the wheel of a stolen car when police tried to pull him over. He took off and crashed, killing all four of his teenage passengers, Hampton's sons, Jamar, Damar, and Mark Claybrooks, and their friend, Aaron Shields.
Because if I forgive him in the eyes of the Lord, then I forgave him. He has to be man to step up and do the right thing.
Family members impacted by the 2008 tragedy met with Lee last year in an attempt at reconciliation. Hampton says he believes Lee genuinely wanted to stay on the right path. After serving time, he even brought a teddy bear to a memorial garden at Woodlawn and Wilson to show respect. Hampton plans to leave it in its place.
That teddy bear that he put up there at the time he was trying, maybe he'd look at that teddy bear sometimes and realize he needs to continue trying instead of going back to his ways.
And that memorial garden called the Garden of Angels will actually be dedicated tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. Mark Hampton and many others have worked very hard to put it in place. It's actually a place for family members and friends who are grieving the loss of young ones, a place where they can go to feel closer to their children. Live outside Metro Corrections, I'm Karen Roby, WLKY News.
Thank you, Karen. Herbert Lee was in court yesterday. The Commonwealth is asking a judge to put him in jail for 5 months to serve out his probation.